write the following fractions in the descending order. Okay, we have to make it in a descending order. Descending order means greater to smaller number. So number 1, 8 upon 11, 1 upon 11, 5 upon 11, 2 upon 11. Here all the denominators are same. So we will write here the denominators are 10. So compare the number. So we will compare the numerators. The numerators are 8, 1, 5, 2. So we have to arrange in a descending order. Descending means greater number. So between 8, 1, 5, 2, which is the greater number? 8. So first we will write 8 upon 11. Then between 1, 5, 2, which one is the greatest? 5. So we will write 5 upon 11. Then between 1 and 2, 2 is the greatest. So 2 upon 11. Then which one is the left? Then 1 upon 11. So this is our answer. Now number 2. 2 upon 9, 2 upon 7, 2 upon 5, 2 upon 3. Here all the denominators are different. So what we will do? We will take LCM. Here denominators are different, so first we take LCM of which number denominator? 9, 7, 5, 3. 9, 7, 5, 3. So 9, 7, 5, 3, all are odd numbers. It will not come in two tables. So we will start with 3. 3 3s are 9. 7 will not come in three tables. 5 also will not come. 3 1s are 3. Then 3 is there. So again we will take 3 table. 3 1s are 3. Then now we will move to 5 table. 5 1s are 5. Now here 7 is left there. So 7 1s are 7. So we will take LCM equal to 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 5 multiply by 7. So 3 3s are 9. 9 5s are 45. So 45 7s are multiply and see. 7 5s are 35. So 3 will be carried down. 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 3 31 315. We got LCM 315. So we have to make all denominators 315. So our first fraction is 2 upon 9. So we will write here 2 upon 9. So we want denominator as 315. So what we will multiply to 9? So see, 3 3s are 9. Okay, so we will multiply this to 5 7s are 35. So which number is left? 5 and 7. So we have to multiply. 5 7s are 35. So with 9 we will multiply 35. So 9 35s are 315. Then numerator also we will multiply 35. So 2 35s are, we will multiply and write. 2 5s are 10. So 0 1. 2 3s are 6. 6 plus 1 7 70. So in numerator we will write 70. Then next fraction is 2 upon 7. So we will want in denominator 315. So here 7 is there, and what we will multiply that we get 315. So see, 7 is there, so remaining all number we will take. So 3 3s are 9, 9 5s are 45. So 7 45s are 315. So in numerator also we will multiply. So 45 2s are, 2 5s are 10, 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 1 9, 90. So we will write here 90. Now next fraction is 2 upon 5. So we want here denominator 315. So here 5 is there. So other numbers we will take. 3 3s are 9. 9 7s are 63. So with 5 we will multiply 63. So 563 is 315. In numerator also we will multiply 63. So 63 2 is 2 3 is 6. 2 6 is 12. 126. Now next fraction is 2/3. So 315. So 3 is there. So remaining all we will take 3 5 is 15. 15 7 is 105. So we will multiply. So 3 105 is 315. In numerator also we will write. So 105 multiply by 2. 2 5 is 10. So 2 0 is 0. This 1 we will come down. 2 1 is 2. So 210. So we will write all the fractions. 70/315. 90/315. 126/315. 210/315. So here descend, we have to arrange in a descending order, means greater numbers, all denominators are same. So we will compare the numerator. 70 90 126 210. So which one is the greatest? 210. So first we will write 210/315. Then between 70 90 126, which one is the greatest? 126/315. Between 70 and 90, 90 is the greatest. Then 70 will come down. So now we have to write the questions here. So 210/315. So whose fraction is this? 2/3. So we will write 2/3. Then 126/315. That is 2/5. Then 90/315. 2/7. Then 70/315. 2/9. So this is our answer. Now number 3. 3/4, 7/8, 5/12, 19/24. So here also all the denominators are different. Here denominators are different. So first we take LCM of 4, 8, 12, 24. So 4, 8, 12, 24. So in two table first we will take 2 2 is 4, 2 4 is 8, 2 6 is 12, 2 12 is 24. Then again we will take 2 table, 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6, 2 6 is 12. Then again we will take 2 1 is 2, 2 3 is 6. Now we will take 3 table, 3 1 is 3. So LCM equal to 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24. So LCM equal to 24. Now first fraction is 3/4. So we want here denominator 24. With 4 what we will multiply to get 24? So see, 2 2 is 4. So remaining 2 number we will take, 2 3 is 6. So we will multiply 6. 4 6 is 24. So in numerator also we will multiply. 3 6 is 18. Now next fraction is 7/8. 7/8. So denominator 24 we want. So 8 is there. So what we will multiply to get 24? So see, 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. So which number is left now? 3. So with 8 we will multiply 3. So in the numerator also we will multiply. 7 3 is 21. Now next fraction is 5/12. 5/12. So we want here denominator 24. So what we will multiply? 2 12 to get 24 C. 3 2 is 6, 6 2 is 12. So which number is left? 2. So we will multiply 2 to 12. So 12 2 is 24. And in numerator also we will multiply 5 2 is 10. So next fraction is 19 upon 24. We want denominator 24. So 24 1s are 24. In numerator also we will write 1, 19 1s are 19. So we will write fraction 18 upon 24, 21 upon 24, 10 upon 24, 19 upon 24. So here we have to arrange in a descending order. So all denominators are same. So we will compare the numerators 18, 21, 10, 19. So which one is the greatest? So here all denominators are same. Okay, so which we will compare 18, 21, 10, 19. So which one is the greatest? 21 upon 24. Then between 18, 10 and 19, which one is the greatest? 19. So 19 upon 24. Then 18 and 10, which one is the greatest? 18 upon 24. Then we will write 10. 10 upon 24. So we have to write now answer. So 21 upon 24 is... whose answer is this 21 upon 24? So 7 upon 8. So first we will write 7 upon 8. Then 19 upon 24. So 19 upon 24. Then 18 upon 24. That is 3 upon 4. Then 10 upon 24. That is 5 upon 12. So this is our answer.